Well, in Daredevil, I had more to do with Vincent than with Charlie. But when I finally met Charlie, it was really quite a confrontation. It was great. But Vincent was terrific to work with, and he, you know, I got to speak Chinese with him, and he studied very hard, and we could carry a scene in Mandarin, which was really great. But he just so powerful in his work, then, and it was really a worthy foe. I enjoyed it very much, and also in the scene with Charlie, when we finally meet each other in the warehouse, it was great. It was the first time we ever met, and I get to sucker punch him. Well, actually, Tai Chi fist him. It was great. And just wonderful actors. Made life a lot easier.